He was working as a banker in Baxter Springs. And we had friends and family that were sick, children that were dying. The water was contaminated and the ground was contaminated. And nobody was doing anything about it. And Tim did. He decided he would be the one to do something. So he ran and he won. And that was the first thing he did, was clean up the mine land. Tim did it because of the way he cares about people. That's what's so great about him. He really does care.